So thanks to my wonderful friend Tatiana, thank you Tatiana, I got to go on a private tour of a wildlife refuge today in the Angeles National Forest called Wildlife Way Station, and boy did I get to see a lot of wildlife. It was maybe the coolest thing that I've done the entire time that I've lived in California, and now you get to see the footage. And that's a zebra. That's a zebra. That's a zebra. I have never been this close to a zebra before, but that's a zebra. He's adorable. Hi, Zulu. What's up, buddy? Hi, buddy. Hello. That's a pretty cute zebra. It's like a little smaller than I would have imagined. That's so cool. So we're walking through the wolf area right now. Oh, he's shy. Hi, buddy. Yeah, nice and slow. Hi, pretty. Hi, pretty. Bye-bye, cute wolf. What can we do? What rain dance must I do to get you to show me your plumage?
We need to look like female. Oh my god.
Alright, that's fucking crazy. Hello, Monsieur Peacock.
I don't know how you pet a pig, though.
Just like this. Just like you would pet a dog. My bud.
So cute.
Yeah. Yeah. You're so pretty. You're such a pretty pig.
Oh.
You're such a pretty pig. Look at the little piggly nose.
This is terrible footage. I'm shaking.
Little piggly nose.
It's just for us.
You are adorable.
Very hyper.
That's the most dangerous animal.
Hi, pretty. Shadow, my friend. Interesting.
A lot of people have them as pets in Mexico.
Really?
Yeah.
Do they make good pets?
I would say no.
But people do it anyway. Holy crap. Hi, bud. Oh, he got you, dude. He got. God damn, I didn't think he could spit that far. Wow. That was crazy impressive.
They run to their things and get water.
That was crazy, though. I did not think it would go that far.
Yeah.
That was nuts.
This is Josh's group. That's Josh on the ball.
Mm-hmm.
That's Celine. What is her name? Sabina. Mystery.
Look at the back. What is he doing?
Scratching his butt. It's a stress thing. He likes to do that. Makes him feel comfortable. It's really funny because all the boys are getting a choo-choo train and do that together.
Really?
Wait, they're starting?
Or is this really going to happen right now? Oh, man. Thank you. Yeah, that is pretty loud.
Josh!
Man.
What are you doing?
Damn. I'm getting spit on by monkeys.
That's why I'm behind here.
Yeah, the line. You already experienced it, man. You got to be real quick to dodge that.
Yeah.
That's so crazy. Oh, that is nuts.
Ah, cute little monkey. Cute little monkey. Hello, cute little monkey.
So these are all capuchin.
Cute little capuchin monkey.
Oh, baboon.
They can.
Yeah.
Hello, little capuchin monkey.
I think
I did a story. Oh, he's got a snaggle tooth.
Hi. Oh my god, you're just the cutest little thing ever!
Yeah.
Hi! Hi, buddy! Hello, buddy! I wish I could touch you, but insurance says I cannot! Hi,
oh,
bud!
This one is very...
Hi, Squirt! Hello, Squirt! Hello, Squirt! Hi! Hello! Hello! Hi, Squirt! Hello, buddy! Hi! Oh my goodness! You are the cutest ever! Ever the cutest! Oh my goodness, I want to take you home with me! You're the most adorable little monkey ever! I think you know it too! He's so cute! Oh my god, I need you!
So adorable. I need a little tiny monkey selfie right now. Little tiny monkey selfie. I know you probably want to grab my beard, but I, for insurance reasons, I cannot let you grab my beard. Even though I want to, but you are like the cutest ever. I want to let you know that. I would take you home if I was allowed. I promise.
Goodbye, Squirt.
They don't call you the fastest gun in the West for nothing. I see you. I see you trying to reach. Hi, bud. Hello, sir. Hello, sir. How you doing? Hello, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, hello, sir. Yes, hello, sir. Hello, sir. That's a hyena. Hi, bud. Did you get quilled?
Yeah.
Bad?
Well, I was just in the back.
Hi,
of
bud.
The
truck, and someone
got
there.
Oh! No, he's hi. So cute, though. Can we feed him?
He's adorable.
Food, or can we watch you feed him sometime?
What's his name?
This is Penelope. And she's
hi,
a
Penelope.
Okay. So they'll flower up like that.
Just to show you who's boss, right?
Yeah.
That's just a show of dominance.
That's a pretty good show of dominance.
Hello, Penelope. Show me those quills, please. Wow, those are insanely sharp looking.
Yeah.
God.
Hi, Penelope. Hi, pretty lady.
She's like, stop kissing me.
Damn, son. Wow, that's nuts. Hello, little raccoon friends. How are you today? Hello. Hello, little raccoon friends. Cute little raccoon friends.
You're adorable, cute little raccoon friends.
What is it? A ringtail?
Ringtail bleamer.
Ringtail bleamer.
So cool.
Hi, bud. You are gorgeous. Boy, these things can jump too, man. They can jump like so crazy. Hi. He was actually pretty strong, man.
Oh my god. He got a good little grip. Let's see if we'll do it again.
Yeah. Watch out for your fingers.
Come here, bud. I'm willing to risk it.
I mean, how bad can they hurt you?
Hello. Hi, pretty.
Does the silicone on my phone taste good? Yeah, the other one grabbed it too. Left to have a little cute little paw prints on my phone. Hi. Hello, pretty.
Oh, no, he's okay.
Lemur tongue is adorable.
He's okay. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
That is, like, the cutest thing I've seen
but
ever,
you can
maybe.
See he could get his head, like, all the way
all
out.
All the way out, yeah. But, boy, lemur paws are adorable.
Yeah, they're in the front of
like, look at that lemur paw. It's fucking so cute. Hi, bud. Hi, bud.
These were all Sadie's pets.
Oh yeah, he totally grabbed my phone. That was so adorable. Little lemurs. All right. So this is a bear.
That is a bear.
That's a bear. I've never been this close to a bear before.
She's actually a Russian grizzly bear.
She's adorable.
Cute.
Well, she's female.
But again,
females are smaller than males.
Oh my goodness.
And then we have another bear just like her.
Like, there. Adorable.
That's Maverick.
Yeah. It's a bear. And that's a bear.
So we can't.
What's up,
you
just bud?
Try to reach out and keep grabbing people.
Oh, from that, like, where the bottom of the fence is. Wow.
What's up, bud?
Bear selfie.
Just bear it all.
Bye-bye, Mr. Awesome Bear. You have the cutest nose ever. He really does have a cute nose. That's a bear. Oh my god, that is so cool. Goodbye, bear. Hi, pretty lady. This is an American grizzly bear, and look at those claws. Oh, dude, it'd be over like that.
I take so many pictures of their arms when I was making my bear cosplay.
Hi, pretty lady.
Wow,
she's gorgeous. They're also losing their winter coat, so they look a lot thinner. When they get their...
That is a big bear.
Their coat, oh my god, they're like twice as big as they are now.
You want to stand up for me? You want to stand up for me? You're so pretty.
She likes you.
You're so pretty.
She's new. Yeah, come and spend time with her.
So this cat has the most... best hearing, as you can tell by the ears, and they can jump 7 feet straight vertically up into the air.
Yeah, it's crazy.
They live in the grasslands of Africa.
Can jump over sand?
Yeah.
<It's crazy. laughs>
Yeah, they live in tall grass areas. They hunt rodents mostly, so they need that hearing. I heard it's good enough to hear a pin drop. That's how well they can hear. He's so good. He's so sweet.
Hi, pretty boy.
He's completely blind.
What? Oh, wow.
And the lady who had him also had 3 other spotted leopards. And she passed away and left her leopards in her will for us.
Oh, he is majestic. Aww. Who cares if he's blind? He is gorgeous.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. So this is a leopard. This is a fucking leopard. This is like this. Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay, 3 feet.
Oh my god. I am so.
No, leopards, you can't tell whether it's a pearl because they sound exactly the same.
They. Does it. Chuffing?
Huh?
Chuffing?
No, they don't chuff.
No, that's tigers, right?
Yeah. They're classified as one of the 4 big cats. So the big cats consist of lions, tigers, leopards, and jaguars, because those poor cats are the only ones who can roar.
You can roar.
Yeah, she can roar.
Oh, cool.
Oh, my God.
She's like, I hate you, but I love you.
That's amazing.
She's like one of the two
cats. I love you. I don't hate you.
All right, now get in the cage. Now get in the cage with us. Show us. Show us how you play.
Are you not entertained?
No. This one right here to the side. He's actually the MGM lion.
Oh. What? Wait a minute.
Yeah.
The
MGM lion.
So here about 10 feet in front of me is the retired MGM lion. What's up, buddy? He gets to sleep in this cage for about 18 hours a day. What's up, bud? There he is, the retired MGM Studios lion. Roar. Come on, roar for us like you used to do in the movies. He's like, nah. He's like, nah, I think I'm going to sleep for 18 hours a day instead. But yeah, there he is. There he is. What's up, boss? Give me a nice little smile. Nice little smile for me, yeah? There he is, the MGM lion. Sleepy paws.
You're taking two social habits that are complete opposites and putting them together. So you're taking a cat who lives in a pride, hates water, lives like on a completely different continent, crossing it with a cat who's completely solitary, loves water.
Walk nice and slow.
There's a liger I was talking about.
Wow.
Do you suppose we'll meet any wild animals?
We might. Animals that eat straw? Some, but mostly lions and tigers and bears.
Lions?
And tigers?
And bears.
Lions and tigers and bears. Oh, my.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my.
You don't even know.
Yeah. So we'll
yeah, I'm gonna walk this way.
6 feet.
6 feet, yeah, 10 feet. Why are you so angry? It's because it's hot out. And there's all these people.
I don't want him to hit his head against.
Yeah, yeah, let's. That was probably the most insane footage this camera phone's ever going to get, though. My fucking God. I'll never, ever get that close to a lion again, I'm pretty sure. Oh, my God.
Not like that, at least.
Hello, Bolero. Hi. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Senor Bolero. Oh my God, that face. Hello, sir. Look at those paws. Lion selfie. I feel like he kind of wants to play.
They see opportunity, even if you're like your cat.
Are they like fighting in there, like in a Thunderdome or something?
Thunderdome. Bolero. Hi, buddy.
They're awake now. Yeah, so this one is they got her eyes closed.
They'll sleep out the hottest part of the day.
You might get eaten by something out there.
But he still comes and he visits them and he'll put them in a different cage to, you know, keep things a little different for them. These are the, I like to call them the McMillan girls. That big one up there looking at you is,
Rafiki.
And then the one lying down is Mombasa.
Yawn.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a big...
near Fernando and PR.
If you hit the top button, the square.
So, Bengal tigers are the only ones that carry that recessive gene that makes tigers white. And there was only one white tiger that was ever found in the wild, and they captured him, and they bred him down to make more. So all the white tigers you see in captivity came from that one white tiger that was captured in the wild. And it's not good to breed tigers to be white.
Wow. Hi, bud. Chuff, 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 chuff. Chuff, 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 chuff.
Amazing.
Chuff, chuff, chuff.
So that you're hearing, that's like a friendly hello. Aww.
Hi, buddy.
And they're mooing is like the vocalization. Like... Yeah, right. You call it mooing. Yeah.
Tiger selfie.
Yeah.
Stop. Come play with me.
Oh my god.
We usually eat once a week in the wild. But here they eat like every day except for...
You have to get a couple knots.
Hello, friendly man. Wow. Oh my god.
They're brothers. They're
Hello, pretty boys. How you doing, pretty boy, huh?
Do you want to see white ones?
Hello, pretty boy. Big fucking tiger.